not the best foot. My tires are not holding. No, they're going sideways. Yeah, when it's dry, it's alright. It's just that fucking sloppy. My tires fucking could not take wet mud. It doesn't take wet mud. I mean, my it was just crazy on mine because I got no knobs. Yeah. It's just, it was just like going left, right, left, right. Oh, God. It's alright on the dry. It was alright on the rocky bit. It's the wet mud that it doesn't like. Because it just like sits on top of it. Yeah. Right, let's go. If you see wet mud, I'm going to go slow on the wet mud. Anything else is alright. It still has some grip. Come on, handguards, do your job. Where are we now? Ooh, that bike's coming in. Ooh, dodgy, dodgy. You seen that? The bike. Careful, there's three more coming. Yeah, I'm alright as long as it's not like sloppy mud. Sloppy mud, it just like fucking slides all over the place. I mean, I can go through it, but I have to go really slow, cause. Sorry? Yeah, that's good. Yeah. I noticed that every time we go out, I have to change the battery when you guys have like 30% left. But when I put the new one, when I get home, I have 3 bars. So basically what it is, it's accounting for the difference that you guys have 6 something, right? 650 or something. And I have 500. So that's what that missing thing is. This one's, no, I think this one only takes the 500. Because they only released the 700. And I think it only goes with the other motor, the EP8. Yeah, the newer ones. But I can put a same battery as yours on a Cannondale. Yeah. I think, because that's what they quoted me for. 800 quid they wanted for a 600. It's crazy because if I go to eBay, it's like 400, 450. Yeah, not a used one. Yeah. No insurance. Yeah. Well, we don't make that noise, so just go slow. Don't get stuck. Fucking bro. Fuck me. Get up here. Fucking hurts on my neck. I know this place. I think I know this place.
Yeah.
Yeah. I just don't. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, I know. That's Port Moore or something up here, right? Yeah. Yeah, I know this place. I think I've been there. Fucking one of those vines hit me in the neck right there. Yeah. It's dodgy as fuck going fast with this thing. Sliding left and right with all those. Anything that's slippery is bad for this. I gotta put up with it 2 more weeks. Unless I use the Cannondale. Cannondale has new tires already ready to go that I haven't used yet. I can't use them in here because this is like a mullet. Yeah, and it's the back one that I actually need the more. Yeah, that was Dan's house. Thank you. first gate? Is this the first gate? Okay. Go, go, go. I got it, it's auto-shutting. It's the auto-closing one. Just keep going up, yeah? Oh, fucking slippery even in here. Yes. Thank you. well. There, my front wheel just fucking lift up. I almost fell backwards. I was just behind. I was wondering why you were going slow. I thought you were fighting the wind. Yeah, when I get to one bar, I'm gonna change battery so I don't get the anchor. You know, this one here, once it goes to like the point where it doesn't want to go, it drops the anchor. Yeah, like when we were in Summerhill that day, it beeped at me, it just turned off, fucking like an anchor. Thank you. fuck me, this wind. Strike. Three pedal strikes so far. Thank you. Hello. Making sure. No. Oh, I thought you were stopping to greet. Right.